their boys in blue this Friday. All right, Jonathan, Kathy, back to you. Wow, and that traffic, that is the best traffic I've ever seen. Those are happy fans. They don't care. Thanks, Tracy.
Meanwhile, the fans that weren't lucky enough to be at the game, they're still celebrating with some official gear tonight.
Dick's Sporting Goods is staying open until they sell out. NBC4's Camilla Rambaldi is live at the Pasadena location. Camilla.
Jonathan and Kathy, the excitement and celebration here is just getting started tonight. So many ecstatic fans here getting ready to get their World Series gear. Let's go ahead and show you this line here. You can see it wrapped around this building. Fans have been telling me they've been waiting about 15 to 20 minutes, and others told me they would be willing to wait up to 24 hours to get their World Series gear tonight. Let's go ahead and take you inside to show you some of the merch that fans are lighting up to get tonight. We'll give you a closer look. You can just feel the excitement when you walk in here. You can see the variety here. There's something for everyone. Take a look. From the National League Championship and World Series gear, you can see the hats, the shirts, a variety, the light blue, the gray, the pennant flags, World Series hats. I talked to several fans who tell me they watch the game from their phones in the parking lot just to get to the line. And here they are, officially here, getting their World Series gear. You can just, like I said, feel the excitement. And fans have their sights set on what it will take to beat the Yankees. Here's more of that reaction tonight.
Yeah. One more, baby. Four more.
This year, we're going to show them that the Dodgers are going to win, that you're going to win.
Yankees. So we're outfitting our family from coast to coast. We have a son in Michigan, so we're sending out his shirt to him so he can represent in Michigan, and our daughter down in San Diego so she can rub it into the San Diego Padres.
What time did you guys get here tonight?
We saw the last three outs here on our phone, so we saw everything at the house. We were ready. We took off.
Yeah, we headed straight over here.
Yeah, it was the first thing after the game. Said bye to all our family and took off.
We got here right after the last out. We lived like 5 minutes away. We drove here. Unfortunately, there was a line.
You could just, again, feel that excitement. And if you couldn't make it out here tonight, the store tells me their doors, Jonathan and Kathy, will open at 7 tomorrow morning. So still plenty of time, guys, to come here and get your World Series gear. Live in Pasadena tonight, Camilla Rambaldi, NBC4 News. I'll send it back to you.
You know what? I'm laughing, Camilla. I used to work at this location. I used to work at the store. Unfortunately,
really?
I don't have my employee discount anymore, so you're going to have to pay full dollar for that hat I need.
All right, taking note of that right now, Jonathan.
And you were the best at selling shoes, too.
Oh, there you go. Yes,
sorry, I was. Sorry about that.
Camilla, thank
bringing
you.
Bringing back memories here.
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you both.
All right, we'll see you soon. And the Dodgers and Yankees, we know they're no stranger to seeing each other in October. The teams will be meeting for the 12th time now in the World Series. The last time more than 40 years ago, 1981, when the Dodgers beat the Yankees that year in six games.
So we went ahead, we looked at World Series ticket prices just a few moments ago. Now, the least expensive for Game 1, $1,000. And they go up to $15,000.
Game 1 set for this Friday, October 25th at Dodger Stadium. Of course, we will be there with plenty of live team coverage, and we'll continue our coverage of tonight's big win on the NBC4 News at 11.
Still ahead tonight, we have breaking news. A car smashes through a roof in Rancho Palos Verdes. What we know about how the car got there. And temperatures today, not too bad. We're talking about temperatures earlier in the 80s. Now, we will continue to talk about this warming